shock. It was just so overwhelming. It was so, there are no words. There are no words to even describe it. You know, that's what I think, because it was shattering, it was devastating, and it was overwhelming. If I had started screaming, I probably would have sent the whole courthouse into a big giant frenzy. But that's what I felt like I was doing on the inside. Nothing might come out of my mouth. I said, and the tears were flowing. I said, but from the inside, I just felt like I was absolutely just screaming my lungs out, going, no, this isn't right. I just, in the end, shattered at myself. By the time they got me downstairs, my legs weren't even working properly. You know, I was half carried.